Casey that didn't even phase the span of 424 pounds. But bottom line is, it's three against one.
It's a tag team match. Well, handicap.
Oh. Mr. McMahon has bailed Patterson out again, or has he?
Well, he's got a lot of acumen, JR. Good old acumen. Comes in handy.
Uh-oh. Oh, Rikishi manhandling both the Road Dogg and X-Pac.
Don't slap that. Yeah, and man. Oh.
Rikishi backing that ass up.
Oh. Look out. Oh, there you go.
Oh, what a shot there by X-Pac.
Beautiful.
I'll tell you what. I don't know if there is a better team in the WWF than DX, than X-Pac and Road Dogg, for my money.
Ah, here we go.
Oh, I'll see Patterson try that. DX has beaten down Rikishi.
Here he comes. Now, Pat Patterson. He was the first ever Intercontinental Champion.
Oh,
oh no!
Oh, that left it to evening. Patterson down, and so are DX. Rikishi.
Wait a minute.
Back on the offensive here.
Look out. Oh, no!
What a turnbuckle. What an Irish throwback. Oh, look out here.
Oh,
oh, that's more ass than Patterson can handle.
That should be outlawed, that ass. Oh,
and the Road Dogg. Oh, did you see that shot that caught Rikishi right in the jaw?
Thank goodness, because I think he was just fixing to back it right up into
man. That was an
amazing
shot by X-Pac.
Wait a minute, what's wrong with Pat?
Oh, Patterson. Patterson getting a steel chair.
He's holding his stomach. I think he got squeezed by that.
That's a 3-on-1.
Oh,
shot. Rikishi and the Road Dogg.